Eminem equals M Nemesis music. I mean, I'm not even saying Seth, no, you're good, bro, but like, I'm not saying Seth is the best scaler in the game or something, but he has fine scaling. I don't know what his agency argument is, just weird. Like, a lot of top laners don't have, a lot of champs in general don't have agency late game on their own. Yeah, it's fine. I need to just play back, hope it pushes into me. Doesn't look like it's pushing into me, even though he traded into me. Nice. That's a bad QQ. We're fine, he missed his E somehow. Can't do anything early, especially because he has long sword as well. Feel like Tryndamere should go D blade, not D shield, no? Bro. Okay, he's full HP. Why is he still chasing me? Hello? He was on the list, there's no way. Pump Kench mid and just randomly ganking top like this. I mean, this matchup only gets better for me, so it's fine. Yeah, he's not playing well. I'm not playing well either. It's, and my, I think my ult is fine. Even if it misses, it's fine because save HP. And she's forced to run into me and she doesn't get stacks. But my Q was so bad. One of my Qs was so bad. Yeah, yeah, totally. First message. Okay. Forget the past. Good talk. Good contribution. I feel like E shield on Tryndamere is a bit pointless against Yone, because usually, like, he should get Pryo. It's hard for Yone to fight for Pryo, in my opinion. And if you do, you're kind of risking it for no reason, because you outscale in this matchup. So he doesn't get used from his D shield early. And then after, it's just kind of all in. Like, if he has no Fury, I'm trying to all in. Or if he's crashing a wave, I'm trying to all in. To, you know, to fight for a freeze. So the D shield just doesn't do that much. Who's stronger, level 1 no fury, you or Trinda? If he has no fury and I hit every Q, I win. But I can't, like, he can, like, hit minions to get some fury, and then once the 3 melees get low, he can just E through them and get fury, and then hit the E on me as well, and then I lose. And also hitting every auto or hitting every Q on a ghosted Trindamere is not reliable. And then he might crit anyway, he might just get lucky after hitting one auto, or, like, you know, he might crit while having super low crit rate, and I can lose anyway. And he has sustain advantage, so me, like, fighting for Pryo, I might get Pryo, but then I lost, like, half HP, and he has D shield or Q, and he's just gonna heal back up. But I won't. So in my opinion, there's usually, like, unless Tryndamere gives you Pryo for free, you should just not fight for it. Without a banquet of sorrow, an Azucena starves.
Someone.
I support is named I want to be your dog. Lovely. That is normal, I promise. Andy, why are you typing Giga Cat? Hello? Oh, my name. Okay, they're so ill. I do not hunt to kill. You guys are not okay. Watching the map, I'm just watching the chat. Kraken buffs or not buffs? They're buffs if you build 3 tank items like you do every game. What is Tumken doing? He's level 9. We need a command. Olé. Why build a lonely vampire scepter? For lifesteal, maybe? You know, lifesteal is good. I have some sustain. I guess some questions you don't have to ask. You can actually think about it yourself and reach a conclusion. Like, some are not too hard. Like, I get some questions are hard, but Vamp Scepter is not one. Lifesteal for sustain? Ain't no way. Yeah, I know, it's crazy. Kinda crazy how that works. Are you playing League of Legends? Okay, well, to that I have no good answer. I don't even know myself, honestly. I've been hijacked. I do Jack Show, probably. He has like full MR. Look at his HP. He is legit full MR against Senna Fedyon. I could do randoms into QSS. QSS is pretty good this game. Oh, I can't actually do randoms. Because I have this in my inventory. Fuck it, I'll just buy Iceborne. And then I'll do QSS. Yawn is better in every Evo.
I do what must be done.
He didn't expect the crack and no. Feather died again? Bro, what? 3v3. Is it hard to survive under turret? Okay, why not? And did you see my damage on Lilia? It's fine. Yawn is broken and Yawn is broken. Wait, my bad, sorry. Can't complain. This guy went Dominic, second item, what? I mean, my W wasn't up, I think, in time. I saw him spin. I think my W wasn't up in time. Because, well, if it was, I could have preemptively W'd and probably killed him as well. I mean, it would have been close. We got Baron, though. It's okay. You can QSS Tom Cancel. Flash is not reactable, but I see him E, so it's very obvious he's gonna flash. Like, if he E's like that, the only play he has is flash on top of me. So I can still preemptively W. But I think my W was on cooldown. I'm not sure, but I think it was. If it wasn't, I probably could have killed him. Why does he still ult me? Plus on cooldown? Ah, okay. Well, someone typed it wasn't, someone typed it was. I mean, not like it matters at this point, who cares? Why is their name Deceiver, hello? For me? This is the fake Deceiver, I think. I thought they... I'm so confused. The sleep interaction with the own E2? I thought they changed it. I'm so confused. Oh, I win versus Trundle with your own, you kill him. And when he's dead, you can hit the turret for gold. And if you destroy enough turrets, you can hit the Nexus. And then you win the game. So that's how you do it, yeah, that's how you do it. Not joking, but I have VODs of me playing against Trundle, you can just watch the VOD and see how I play. Why are we fighting mid? Stop fighting. That's high quality coaching, you should charge for it. Maybe, I might just do it. We just have to fight mid for some reason. Brand missed W. I didn't even see him. Oh, jungle is hard. PvE role is very hard. I'm not here to save their souls.
Honor once bound me.
Why do people place it like this? It doesn't cover the whole bush, hello? I should be splitting bot, but I don't trust my teammates for obvious reasons. I live.